Hey guys, Uma here, and yeah, I'm back. I didn't upload another video yesterday because I was just fucking exhausted. I had to work all goddamn day. Anyway, so as you saw here, I traded out. I did some grinding off screen. I leveled up, and I went and did a couple side quests where I got it was an Anarchist pistol and the Hellfire, which are two of some of my favorite guns. And I also got the Flame of the Firehawk shield, which is something I forgot to show off. Anyway, my recording kept messing up, so keep seeing me pausing and you'll see cuts. Yeah, that's just because I was so paranoid because it kept fucking up. But there's a point later on. I recorded the first half of a mission, just not the second half because it. I guess I pressed a button one too many times. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, that's about it. Alright, I'll see you guys.
Constructor, so we can get the hell out of here. Exploder, take the legs out.
No,
the kill.
Success.
Meet me back at Sanctuary. I got a plan to stop Jack.
But it won't work without you.
You saved Roland. This planet's been waiting for a hero like you. Thank goodness.
Huh.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong. You'll have to signal our man. I'll bet anything he's sleeping off a hangover, so you'll have to wake him up. The sound of some VAR kids burning alive at the same time ought to do it. You got a fire gun, right? Well done. Set some more on fire before that one dies.
So loud. So angry. So dead.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Sorry you had to wake me up. I might have celebrated a little too hard last night after Bloodwing and I raided a Hyperion convoy. Ain't that right, Blood?
Stop struggling.
Easy, girl.
So, ouch.
Hyperion train is speeding to the Tundra Express. If my intel's good, and it usually is, the Vault itself might be on board. My advice? What I do, steal a key, get drunk, pass out.
Without the Vault key, Jack can't control the warrior. You gotta hijack that train, soldier. My old friend Tina can help. Go talk to her.
Good or am I good?
Thank you. Gotcha! I love my powers!
Tina's a bomb maker and a friend of mine. I've saved her life a few times, and she's saved mine even more. She'll help you out, but here's a tip. Don't make any sudden movements near her.
Come on in. You're missing the fun.
Take him out!
All around the stack, this plant, the stalker chased a bandit. The stalker thought 'twas all in fun.
Hop!
Goes the bandit. Oh, hi! Rowan told me you were coming. I still owe him for all that blood crap with General Rancid. So you gotta hijack a train, huh? Child's play! Let me introduce you to my lord.
Let's just get this out of the way.
This here's mushy snuggle bites, and this is delicious sex. These fine ass women can stop that train for you, but I'm gonna need their badonkadonks first. And they got stole by the bandits a few days ago. Go get them!
I'll let my shotgun.
I know Tina can do it. She's the most gifted demolitions expert on Pandora. Just do what she asks, and I guarantee she'll help you hijack the train and get the vault key.
Gotcha!
will hurt.
Yeah, sorry guys, this is where my my recording fucked up. Sorry again.
Fall.
Just poke their eyes when you want me to set the explosives off. I gotta do it remotely.
Bye.
a train. The Valky's still up on that ice shelf. I climbed that wreckage to get there.
Climbed up high to the train. Or you'll go insane. What? That's a rap song I wrote.
Search the train cars. You're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Enough. Bye now.
Don't worry. If Jack really wanted to protect the vault key, it wouldn't be on a train. He'd have Wilhelm guarding it. Oh dear.
It's a trap! The vault key's not on the train! Abort the mission, soldier! I'm sorry, but you can't handle Wilhelm. Trust me.
Kid, Wilhelm nearly killed us all in the room, and without taking a scratch. If things get bad, just run. Roland is wrong, Vault Hunter. You can defeat Wilhelm, I promise you.
You killed Wilhelm. Holy hell, Jack doesn't stand a chance.
Wilhelm dropped a power core. Be sure to grab it. My sensors tell me it's one of a kind. If you bring it to Roland, Sanctuary's shields may never need to be recharged.
Whoa. Never seen a power core like that. The one you got from Reese is nearly burned out. Why don't you bring it back here? We may not have found the vault key, but at least Sanctuary will be safe a little longer, thanks to you.
Wow! Bravo!
Alright guys, this is the end of the video. As always, I'm Omi. I'll see you guys in the next video. Utanami Nate.